Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you what you can do with a Wix app on your mobile device. Sometimes you're on the go and are unable to access your Wix website on your desktop. But with the Wix app, you can easily manage your business, blog, or website on the go. So stay tuned until the end of this video to learn everything you can do with the Wix app and to get a free, complete website creation guide that'll help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every single time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. To access the Wix app, download the Wix app from your phone's app store and then log into your Wix account. If you don't have a Wix account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one today for free. From the Wix app homepage, you can view all of the sites you created. Either click on the plus sign up top or on the plus create your own button on the bottom to create your own place on the Wix app, or click on the three little dots in the top right to either join a new place with an invite code or manage your existing places. A place is a customizable mobile space where you can invite members, start discussions, take bookings, and more. Every site in your Wix account automatically has a place in the mobile app, which you can manage and customize from the three little dots. You can click on the three little dots next to an existing place to pin it to the top, hide it from My Places, or to delete it altogether. The Wix mobile app also allows you to create a place which is not connected to a site. You can do this even if you do not have any sites in your Wix account. A place not connected to a site is managed solely through the Wix mobile app and has the same managing options as places which are connected to a site. To add a new place, either click on the plus sign up top or on the plus create your own button on the bottom, and then on get started. Define what kind of place you want to create from the available options, including fitness, blog, education, online store, beauty, or community. Give your place a name, and then click on next. Pick a theme you like, and then click on Create Now. Once you've created a new place from the Wix app, you can create your first group so you can get up and running by clicking on Add Your First Group. Add a cover image, group name, and group type, and then click on Done. You can now connect with other members, get updates, and share photos. Under the Groups tab, you can view your existing groups or create a new one. Under the Members tab, you can view all active members. Under the Forum tab, you can write new posts. Under the Home tab, you can view announcements, share your contact details, and invite members. To invite new group members, copy the invite code and send it to your audience. You can also click on the three little lines to customize the home tab for your members. Back in the Wix app homepage, you can click on any of your site's dashboards to view its analytics, contacts, and tasks and reminders, as well as set up and manage your mobile place, including apps, marketing tools, more tools, and settings. Under Member View, you can grow your own community or business with a place on the Wix app to keep your members updated, on the go, and manage everything in one place. Under the Chats tab, you can chat with your site's visitors and start a new chat by clicking on the plus sign up top. When you click on the three little dots up top, you can mark all chats as read and edit your chat list. Under the Me tab, you can view your profiles edit your account, see all your activity as a member, view notification settings, saved credit cards, app language, create your own place, learn more about the Wix app, read support articles, join with an invite code, send feedback, and log out. Now you know everything you can do with the Wix app. As promised, to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So, have you downloaded the Wix app yet? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments section below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.